coming from John and the Geeks, but we're going to finish off with a piece by Aaron Copland. And this features Keith Emerson, who I miss terribly, and he was just one of the greatest keyboard players ever. We're going to finish off the three of us out there in the common land. Thank you.